I'm here today with Tennessee's number one doubles team, Mikelis Libietis and Hunter Reese, reigning national champions. Guys, you've had quite the success here at Tennessee, and that has to do a lot with communication, I would say.
We've had 4 years together, which is a huge asset for us. Not a lot of teams get to play together for that long, so that's really helped us out.
Now, you know, there's two different parts to communication. One is verbal, and I would say there might have been a little language barrier because you're from Latvia and you're from Georgia.
Yeah, that's the state, not the country.
How did you overcome that, especially, you know, for you getting used to the southern twang and whatnot?
Yeah, one thing that's really helped us is I'm actually fluent in Latvian.
Well, let's hear it.
So when we're playing together, if I want to return down the line, I don't want the opposing team to know, I say, es esmu skur, and that means I'm going to return down the line. And if I want to lob and I don't want them to know, I could say, son skrien talu, and so that means I'm going to hit it over them. And Mikelis obviously understands, but our opponents don't.
Did he get that right?
Yeah. That was definitely Latvian.
You can speak some Latvian. Does that mean you've kind
of... A lot of Latvian.
Have you caught on to the southern twang that happens around, you know, in the Southeastern Conference?
Yeah, of course. When I talk to Hunter and he's hitting his forehand really well, I tell him, y'all hit the ball really hard.
It's a work in progress. It's not like my Latvian.
Now, nonverbal communication is just as key, right? Especially on the court during a match.
Yeah, for sure. So when one of us is serving, our partner will be at the net, and the net player will give signals to the server. And what they're telling them is where they want the serve to go and where the net player is going to go on the first ball.
Yeah, it's a lot more complicated than people think. Yeah. No. Yeah. No. Come on. I told you I hate mushrooms.
So Hunter and Mikelis, we've talked about verbal and nonverbal communication, but for the fans that go to your matches, there's a lot of celebration and yelling, Hunter, specifically from you. What is that about in the match?
Well, when we're playing, we like to have a lot of energy. College tennis is very conducive to just high energy. Like you said, screaming, yelling. For me, that comes easy. I'm a pretty emotional guy and kind of wear my heart on my sleeve.
Do y'all celebrate off the court as well?
Do we celebrate off the court?
All right, you got last one.
Thank you. Awesome.
Yes, last one. Well done. Come on.
Nice, you found another one.
Great call, Labietz. Great call.
Thanks.
Yes, Labietz. Great answer.
Thanks, man.
I don't think so.
No, we like to save that stuff for matches.
Well, guys, I think that's all the questions I have for you today. Congratulations on such a successful 4 years, and I know Tennessee fans can't wait to see your action in the postseason.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is that a wrap?
Come on.
Well done, Labietz. Great interview.
Great interview.